Ahoy you guys, and welcome to Shred's Nether, a nether enhancing mod for 1.16.5. This mod was recommended to me by you guys. If you have any suggestions, then either comment or join my Discord, Warped Forest. At first, you will encounter the Weeping Stroller, peaceful but comes with new drops, meat, leech skin and fangs, breedable with warped roots. The meat can be cooked. The skin, either for leather or combined with the fangs, can be used to craft the blood cleaver. It's the same as a wooden sword. Just like a leech, you will lifesteal upon attacking. Upgraded with a netherite ingot. Crimson forest. Violet fungus. This can be used to craft poison arrows. Spark shrooms. Make torches with it. Scarlet fungus. Can be made into a stew. Leech hound. Even though weak, these can heal if their attack is successful, making them a powerful enemy, especially in groups. Nether wastes. The easiest place to find a new nether fossil. Primary source for bone meal. Can also be crafted into these blocks. It also uses the new Endus fungus found in warped forests to create the smelly pouch. This one can be heated up to create the hallucination powder. You can eat it. I think this is still unfinished. New blackstone generation above lava. Magma shroom, another source for fuel. Red Jorba, demons with a claw on their tail which they use to pierce through enemies after charging towards them. Its wings can be used for arrows. The claw can be made into speed claws, either for attacking or when in offhand 430% speed. Basil Delta. In this biome, ash will now spawn. It's craftable and can build layers. Another new mob is the Ashling. These small creatures can climb up basalt pillars to get to the player. They drop ash. Soul Sand Valley. Death Mist. And lava is covered in this biome with Death Mist. It hurts the player, but you can fortunately break it. Either with a hoe or pick it up with glass balls. But also you can encounter the Soul Beast. It's very dangerous, massive and speedy. Well, if you don't have the right armor at least. It drops twisted souls, which can be used to make soul torches. Lava golems can spawn when netherrack is broken with explosions, so keep that in mind when mining with bats. There are still features in work in progress, so be excited for upcoming updates.